Jesus feeds many people. So Miss Temple gave me this pretty book, and it has this story in it. So we'll read kind of two different versions. It says, Jesus feeds the crowd. Do you see all those people? Look at all these people. Wow. And there's 5,000. We have never counted up to that. It goes, all day in the hot sun. Ugh. Thousands and thousands of people sat and listened to Jesus talk about God's son. They were so hungry to know God, they forgot to eat their lunch. Have you ever forgotten to eat your lunch? When the sun started to go down, Philip said, Master, it's late and the people are hungry. You should send them home. Why send them home? Jesus said. Why not feed them? Feed them? We don't have any food. But someone in this big crowd had something to share. He was a little boy, like your size, Romeo, and your size, Brian. Yeah, all of you. He had 5 loaves and 2 fish. Philip threw his arm in his ear. That's not enough for all these people. If you have 5,000 people and you only have 5 loaves of bread and 2 fishies, is that going to be enough? No. So Jesus asked the people to sit down. He took the bread, he looked up to heaven, and he blessed it. He did the same with the fish. Then he told the disciples to hand out the food. They were amazed. It was a miracle. There was enough for everyone. When all the people had finished eating, the disciples filled 12 more baskets with all the food that was left. With God's love, 5 loaves and 2 small fishies fed more than 5,000 people. Isn't that amazing? So we said, this says, Dear God, help me to share so there's enough for everyone. So we're going to read this story. So everybody look at this picture. I'll read you the story. It says, everyone had enough to eat. One day, many people followed Jesus into the countryside to hear him speak. Remember, Jesus was on earth after he was born, before he died? Philip said, there's too many people. We don't have enough food. And so Jesus' servant Andrew said, there's a boy with 5 loaves and 2 fish. Can you say 5? 5 loaves of bread, 2 fishies. Yes, there wasn't enough. Jesus took the bread, took it up to heaven, he blessed it, and then the disciples passed out the food, and there was enough for everyone. Isn't that crazy? That's amazing. It's a miracle of God. So a miracle is something we think could never happen, but with Jesus' blessing, it does. Isn't that awesome? So I want you, let's pray together, and then I have something else for us to talk about. We pray in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Repeat after me. We give you thanks, God, for this food. Blessed be the name of God. Good job. Give all the people the food they need. And we say, blessed be the name of God. And we pray in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good job. Do you guys remember? One second. When we talked about Miss Spider's Tea Party, we talked about sequencing. Sequencing. That's knowing the order of the story. Well, we read 2 versions of this story. So I have some sequence cards here. So let's remember, what happened first in the story? There was a big crowd. Do you guys remember that? There was a big crowd of people. That was the first thing we heard, right? And they were there to hear Jesus talk. Everybody wanted to hear Jesus talk. So let's do the crowd first. What was next, you guys? People were hungry, and then who appeared? A little boy. Yeah, a little kid. Yeah. The people were hungry and there was only one boy with a lunch. Oh my goodness. So he came out of the crowd. And what did he have? What did we have at Easter that we put our eggs in? Baskets. bucket. He had a basket. What was in his basket? Bread and fish. And what did God do? He blessed it. And then they had enough for everyone. So we had bread and fish for lunch. And it fed 5,000. Look at all those zeros. Never counted up that far. 5,000 people. Good job, everybody. So we're going to do the inside. Let's look at the inside. We have some baskets here. And we have to match the number to the number down here. All these blessings we have. We have nature. We have our pets. We have church. We have sunshine. And what is this?
Apples.
La manzana. So you're going to match the number to the number with your crayon. All right. Good job, everybody.